young men are strong, and the young men are the ones that go to war. Young men are the ones, they're not children anymore in the Lord, but they have a degree of maturity in the Lord, knowing in whom the Lord is. And young men have a zeal for God. They have a fire, a natural fire, that sets them up to make a stand. Who does the military send to war? Children?
Old people.
Children. Old people.